Good morning, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. It's October 20th. Today, I'm going to the spa. That's something I'm gonna do for my birthday to treat myself. It's 6:51 and I need to leave the house at 7. So I need to hurry up. I just got done working out. I'm about to wash up really quick and throw my clothes on so I can go. Okay, you guys, I'm about to be leaving the house, so I'm trying to hurry up and put my hair in a little butter really quick. My sis just got here. Pepe and Paige, y'all clean the room. Y'all can get y'all some shoes on.
It's cold outside.
It's freezing. Okay. So, gotta hurry up. I gotta go. Doesn't have to be done because we're going to the spa. Oh, I picked up my curls. Oh, wow. It's okay.
I'm leaving the house at 7:21. I'm not supposed to be leaving the house at 7. I'm supposed to be leaving at 7:30, so I'm still not completely late yet. Oh, and I gotta get up.
Yeah. I made it to my sister's house, but we finna leave. Before we go, we're gonna take a shot. Cause why not? Oh shoot, I need to pour more chaser. Cheers.
I pour way more in my mouth than I intended.
Huh? Huh? I'll even try it.
It's the body, y'all don't even mean.
Period. Look at the booty, look at the booty.
See her little booty cheeks growing.
Period.
Look at these two heifers.
Y'all know we got all the driving jokes today.
I drove crazy, bro. No. Bitch. I gotta wear my seatbelt in this bitch ride. Okay?
But it's the jokes for me. No, bye. Y'all, we done run into some traffic.
So we gotta hurry up, but we're gonna take the rest of this bottle real quick.
You can pour my shot in here. Don't kill me, bitch. I said a shot, not four.
I took like a double shot. Oh, shoot. You gonna take the rest of your cup?
Hell no. Oh, you, okay, come on. Wait, hold on.
Because you gotta feel it when we in there, because you ain't gonna be able to come out.
Mm-hmm.
Cheers.
We left
guests in house.
We
right there. Oh, look, let's look at, it's a map right here. I don't know how to really read the map. They have the little fire thingies.
Damn, white people smell like eggs.
It smells. Lounge, restroom, salons.
Yeah, my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Well, it's on Friday, but you know, starting early. You're right.
We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain. I'm a killer, God, I'm sorry. But I can't change. We ain't aiming for your body. Shots hit your brain. We come from poverty, man. We ain't have a thing. It's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name. Killers rock, killer niggas don't get banged. Cause they'll do that job for you while I hop on the plane. We don't like a body, left the doctor with a new shape. Blowing up my phone, she just see me with my new babe. Heartbreaker, ladies love me like I'm Cool J. She was trying to cook up to a nigga, but it's too late. Booked the flight to Cali, racks and condoms in my suitcase. And every single dollar in these bands got a blue face. Diamonds in the room, and it ain't AC like it's Blu-ray. The way that I've been buying should make the cover a 2K. Show out for the summer, I might pull up in a new break.
Christine,
okay.
If I can have your ladies fill out the highlighted sections in the front, and okay. Just a signature on the back, please.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
We have to fill out this little form.
Wait.
Yes.
I'm going.
Starting at what, 7:30? Talking about some, how many? We don't know.
Oh, damn.
It do say how many. I didn't see that line.
We got the shit. What we want.
Rubbed on our body. Nyree helped me with my arrows.
That's funny, bro.
I accidentally messed up. Put this, and I started with back. So that's why she helped me with the arrows. And then I still did back for y'all.
Still did back.
I'm going to be getting rubbed down.
Everywhere.
That was a girl, so
of
course.
Girl.
Why she put a smiley face for your girl, but not a smiley face for Ryan?
I hope she do good.
Man, look, Ryan better.
Ryan better not have a record. Talking about some. Where say, how old are you? So they know where to touch you at.
I'll beat bro up.
Go to the restroom, we just turned our stuff in.
This one is gonna be the second to last door on your right.
Yeah. Oh, somebody in there? I think somebody in there.
Sorry.
Come on. So when do you want to change after the massage, right?
Yeah.
If you only use one.
You're nasty.
Toilet, yeah.
Period. You're nasty.
You're nasty.
If you don't take off a piece of the tissue before you pull your tissue, you're nasty.
That too, bitch. Heavy on the nasty.
Okay, so y'all, it's 9:30. We just got done to the clinic and we are about to go get our massages. I don't know if we separate now. Do we separate? Do we separate? I don't know if we
separate.
Because
I got Ryan.
I know.
Bitch, I
think
you got
right. Who are that? I don't even know her name.
Christina.
Christina, I got
damn,
Christina.
Bitch.
Yeah, I don't know if we separate or if we're gonna be in the same room, but we're about to go get our massages. And I don't know if I can record in there, but if I can, you guys will see. Hola, see? And if you don't do that, you nasty.
Okay, we're gonna ask.
Which room do we go to?
Oh, so they're actually gonna call your name.
Oh.
All right.
Hi,
I'm Ryan.
Okay, bye. Christine to call me. I'm gonna put my hair in a bun while I'm waiting up for should I do the clip? I think I'm gonna do the bun. Just in case I gotta like lay on my head.
They got my hang time. And I can put it in a bun. And I can put it in a bun.
Chair in the corners for your personal things. Okay, thank you. I'm sorry, you said it's called what? The
sage lavender body oil.
Sage
CBD.
Lavender CBD. Okay, yeah, I want to try that.
You did?
Yeah.
Very good. Just dress down to your level of comfort. If you okay. want to leave panty on, that's fine. Just start
yeah,
down
on.
Under the top sheet.
Okay.
Okay. Do you
okay.
have any questions before I step out?
No,
there's
so you just...
here if you need to hang anything.
Okay.
Dress down on the table underneath this top sheet, and
okay.
then I'll knock before I come in. I'm going to
okay.
go get your oil.
All right. Thank you, Christine.
You're welcome.
Okay, guys, I'm dressed down and about to get a massage. I'm so excited. Yes. So if it was a guy, I would not have took my top off. But since it's a girl. Okay, so I'm done with my massage. I got back dressed and I lay back down because, oh my gosh, I feel so relaxed. She did so good. That feels so amazing. I'm super satisfied. I'm going to call Nyree or text her to see if she's done with her massage. We're going to hit the steam room because she suggests that we hit a steam room after for about 20 minutes. So I'm going to tell Nyree and we're going to go do that. And then I'll see you guys in the steam room.
Good.
Yeah.
Joseph.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh, wow. My hair. Okay, yeah. My hair is messed up.
I walked out. She said, damn.
Damn.
Okay. Whoa. Okay, you ready? She said we should go to the steam room for like 30 minutes.
Okay, I'm down.
Ryan didn't get you no water?
I didn't want no water.
Oh.
I was there, sure.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
How was your massage?
I'm gonna answer that outside.
Okay. Okay, girl. We outside. I'm waiting to hear
I know,
this.
But Ryan got a moment or two out of me. That's why I'm
and I, ooh.
Because you know when it's so good, it'd be like...
Girl, no. I was going to say Christine. Christine hands work magic. I'm so happy.
I can tell by them bangs, bitch. Once we
keep
get
straight.
Out of here, yeah, we're going to pass the Vista Pools and go to the sauna.
Okay, we'll see y'all at the sauna.
You
don't
go in the sauna like that?
So, here's the sauna. Well, I got bathing suit bottoms underneath. What do you have? Bro, okay, so we're about to go get changed so we can get into the sauna.
Okay, so I have on these bathing suit bottoms. I'm about to put this over and I'll show you guys. This is what I'm wearing so far. I'm gonna take this mask off since we're in the bathroom by ourselves. You know what? Hold on, I'll come back. Let me fix my hair. Okay, it's not that cute, but this is a little tube top that I got that I'm wearing as a skirt. The bathing suit bottom that y'all, why not show y'all like that? That y'all seen underneath. Last one fit, but he's not real though. Period. Coming through for Libra season. But look at fire.
That's the song that
hurt. I'm sorry. I couldn't even get my massage.
I couldn't get my massage on my right cheek.
Because
y'all seen what happened.
My bad. We're about to eat these edibles. You finna hurry up and down these, and then we gotta get to the sauna, like.
You gonna get what?
We got the gummy worms.
Warhead.
These melted this shit, too, so.
It's sticking like what? Okay. Cool. I got my three.
Where? How long is this? We didn't want it all.
They stuck together. You gotta reel.
One more. You do it.
You do it.
Go. Feed me. Is your hair
stained? What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I mean, yeah. I ain't touched the doorknob or nothing.
Yeah.
What's up with everyone being so stuck? You don't die. Literally, don't die.
Damn, I feel like I just hit a blood. But yeah. Okay, so we can watch it. So we're gonna set our stuff right here. So we can watch it through the door right here. And Iris is gonna take her glasses off.
Yeah, they fogged up as soon as we walked in there.
Okay, so we're out of the saunas and we're going to the bar to get some drinks, and then we're gonna be going to the saline pool. We were gonna go to the mineral pool first, but Nyree said it stink. It do stink though. She said, oh my God. But yeah, so we're going to the bar.
Oh,
They have little classes. And she's like telling them what to do, and they're doing it.
Before we hit this car, I'm gonna be fixing my car before I fix your car, so sorry.
I finally see some other black people.
I think I'm starting to feel it because my heart is racing. Oh god, besides that one pretty lady. That was her name.
No.
Wait, what?
I said inside the thing.
Oh, yeah.
I was just about to say, girl, they was here the whole time. They said we were acceptable because we light-skinned. But soon as
I told y'all we see other black people, look at who's leaving the pool. This sun is
so
you need to go on live.
We chill in the hot tub.
I don't go on live.
So. I wonder if I could connect this to my hot tub. It's hot. Y'all see my hair? It's always my hair. Why do I wear my hair straight? At least you got braids.
Girl, I had to. I ain't feel like doing this shit after.
Damn, that shit just splashed in my eye.
My lips is chapped.
Mine too. Killing. It's hot up in this bridge, okay? This is a jacuzzi, though.
I never went live. Well, I went live once.
Girl, we look beautiful naturally.
I went live one time, and I was drunk during a game night. And I was, like, one of the dares or something.
Y'all, we finally got this the pool to ourselves. We're all alone. All by ourselves, we got the whole pool to ourselves, period. Oh, I'm crying, not no more. Well, it was fun while I lasted.
Yes, it's hot up in here.
We could listen to some music and finish vibing out from here, and then wherever we go, I'll let y'all. We got the pool back all to ourselves again. Key Twerking, because we got the pool to ourselves. Got the pool to ourselves. Let me not get too happy before somebody come like, but I want to twerk. Nyree don't want to twerk. She's talking about we can't hear the music. Pero... yo quiero twerk.
Little booty, big booty, little booty, big booty. Keeping my distance to change my time. How I feel without giving no sign.
I know, it's okay. This one is about to die soon. But we got the margarita flatbread, so we're waiting for that to come out. You guys, this place is expensive, okay? I knew the drinks, they going to extra charge for the drinks like any other restaurant. We're just waiting for them to bring our food out. When the food gets here, I'll show you guys, especially if I can, if my phone's on back.
Give me.
Right, y'all, I'm trying to show y'all the menu. So we did the Vista pool. I wanted to say lean pool. We're not going to do the mineral pool because Nyree says stink too bad. And then we're going to Club Mud. So my phone is on 2%. I'm going to try to show y'all the food and then show you guys when we're in Club Mud if I can.
Okay, y'all. So the food came and this is what it's looking like. This is what it's giving. Let's try it real quick. Amen. Okay. Cheers.
There you go.
You want pepper or you want one?
Cheers.
And my phone died, but we're shoving these edibles in our mouth before we do whatever we're doing next until we get to the mud pool. It's 1-1. Did you eat one?
I got the same amount as you right now. So I'm about to kill these
two. I bet you ate one of these. Huh?
We killed this plate. The plate gone. We demolished the food. It was pretty good.
Do it like a show me thing.
We're looking for the Roman bath. She said keep straight though. So, oh, what's this in here? Nyree, where you at? This is steam room, but look, I think this might be the Roman bath. So these are the showers. We could shower when we done. Is the showers like 2-in-1? Oh, yep, here it goes. Oh, and we got it by ourselves.
Listen while you talk when you're fast asleep. You stay on the phone just to hear me breathe. On repeat.
Zoo, zoo, zoo. Me pops, I've got goose. Yum, yum, yum.
Until it's time to go to the grotto. It's only 2:10 and we go to the grotto at 3:15.
This is same drink?
Yes.
So we go to the grotto at 3:15. Let's try it.
I was chilling. I loved it. Like, I didn't even put my phone on.
So we returned the drinks because those were just not good. So we just gonna go get an alcoholic beverage instead. And then we're gonna go chill out. We're about to hit the bar. We're gonna get something to drink in the bar right here.
Cheers.
You feel relaxed, Flor?
Yes, I
do. That's mine right here. Mine's just the white one. But I don't know. I don't even want to lay on this all the way. This, I'm sitting on it like this.
That's why you can sit up on that one.
We're in the lounge. We're lounging in the pool. I hope I don't fall. Nyree is lounging correctly. I'm trying to get like her. I got my Bellini. You trying to test me out with it first, huh? See if I fall?
No.
Some people are sleeping. Look at that waterfall all the way over there. I kind of want pictures. Oh, shit. In front of there. We're gonna be chilling here until we go to the grotto. I'm gonna go bump Nyree off her thing. Yeah, I know. It's not too cold or too hot. She right. This water is worth that.
I thought it was gonna be.
Please limit your stay in this chamber to 15 minutes or less. Keep in mind, this is a quiet space. Spa voices only. Nothing above a whisper. Can I get a thumbs up from everybody on keeping their voices down? Great. When you're ready, step into the next room and rinse off under cascading water. Then move into the final cooler grotto to refresh with water, tea, and apples. Although we will monitor your experience, you will not be directly supervised. So we ask that you are considerate of other guests and let us know if you need assistance at any time. If you have any questions, please direct them to your grotto attendant while you descend in the elevator.
Welcome to the Twerking experience. You're all going to have a wonderful time. So I think we're supposed to shower here. We shower?
We're waiting in our small numbers until they come and paint our body like how she's painting the body.
Sitting in a sauna. Because that's what this is. Y'all probably can't see because it's super foggy because it's hot in here. Let's play tic tac toe.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Throw my raps full of facts. They sat with the bars. I got two phones. Need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I can tell they ass apart. I got big bags coming on the journey. Welcome on, sweetest thing, tell me that I can do.
So it's 3:39, we're standing up in here until 3:45. And then we're gonna try to go hit the mud pool. Then we're gonna shower. And then we're gonna go get some food after this. When we get here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we gotta find.
Eat some real food.
Right. Okay. We're in the shower to wash all this stuff off our bodies. We look so cute. We're going to showers and we're going to get some tea right now. I got the wild sweet orange. Orange sauvage. Sucre. I don't know what that is. What'd you get?
Passion.
And I got the passion. So, we're going to go sit down. Oh, I need to get you.
I kill it, lose her voice when she trying to scream. We from the trenches, we moved on to the finer things. Now you don't want from H&M to a designer for you. Was playing games, got you dancing in the middle of the club. Got you dancing in the middle of the... Bunch of hollows, standing off the floor. I've been serving fees all day. Out the post up with the gang, nigga. It's time to get it off the block. It's 100 bands in the safe.
you rub that clay right there. You rub that clay on yourself. So we're gonna go get in this mud pool.
Sitting this.
You get wet.
Oh, look, it's a clay thing right here, too. My hair look crazy. It's in a ponytail. I look bald. My edges, I couldn't brush them down. My hair is crazy after leaving this spa. This is how I gotta go into TGI Fridays.
That's how you
know it's
so good.
Right. Relaxation. Mission accomplished. Right. My massage lady really did what needed to be done.
And that's just period.
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 But peep how cute Nyree looked though. Peep how cute. Okay. I'm crying. Looking bomb up in the Erin Cutie lounge set. And then I got on the Homebody lounge set. Okay, so we about to head to TGI Fridays to get some food. Nye is about to give me some gel so I can try to at least lay this crustiness down, smooth it out a little bit. You know what I'm saying? We look so cute in our Benny Jolie.
Period.
Okay. Period.
And that's just period.
So yeah, I'm gonna just brush my edges down and then we gonna get some food. Bless you.
Thank you.
Then that'll probably be it.
But I really can't explain it. Just know that you're mad. I tell that nigga he can save. You was playing games. Got you dancing in the middle of the club. Got you dancing in the middle of the club. I know what you're chasing. You can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking your cup.
So I fixed my hair a little bit and I tried. It looked way better than before.
First day, kind of nervous.
Cute, they all in the Halloween spirit. I'll just catch up with you guys when we get the food. Thank you. Oh, awesome. Okay, thank you. Let me know if it's good. So I ordered the same thing. So real basic. Chicken wings and potato skins. And I got the crispy whiskey combo. They came with ribs, shrimp, mashed potatoes. Well, broccoli, but she got, no, mashed potatoes. And then broccoli, but she got mac and cheese. Is the mac and cheese good?
Yeah, it's alright. I don't know what restaurant has the best mac and cheese, but Chick-fil-A got the best fast food restaurant.
Mm. I'm gonna have to try it.
crisp fire, but it's real cheesy.
You wanna give me the shit? You wanna give me the shit?
Honestly, don't know. I'm telling you, I'm smacked.
I'm telling you, I'm smacked.
That drink smacked me, y'all.
That drink smacked me, y'all.
She making me feel like an alcoholic.
I forgot I poured some more, bitch, I'm smacked.
I forgot I poured some more, bitch, I'm smacked.
And I still got a lot to go.
I don't feel nothing.
Bitch.
Yet. I'm hoping it's smacking me like a
smack.
No, actually, no, no. I gotta try. She said, no, I didn't. Yes, you did. Look at yours and look at mine.
Bitch, I thought it was because of the ice or something. I was like, I don't remember that shit. I don't.
She's slowly but surely eating her food because she over here lit.
No, oh, God, I'm smacked.
No, oh, God, I'm smacked.
Okay, guys, we're waiting on a, check now, and then we're gonna be leaving.
Cheers.
Cheers, August. Happy birthday to you too. I just poured my last little thing. This was good. We got the double berry mojito, and it came with like little blackberries, lime, mint. It was good. Y'all, it's me carrying around Paige's purse for me, walking around with my daughter's purse for Claire's.
Ooh, like it's your birthday.
And we're out of here, guys. We are leaving TGI. Gracias, mommy. Oh, you fine, baby. You fine. Back home we go. We are out of here. We're leaving all of this. We had such a great day. I loved it. What was your favorite part?
The lounge. Pool.
The pool thing? Oh, yeah. Period. It was
that and the massage.
Yeah, so y'all know, because we both had the same favorites, because that's what was bomb.